Well, I wanted to give it to Therion since he has the most JP right now. And he does have a sword already. What do I want to give it to? Ophelia, permanent of Claire, permanent of Beef. What does it do? Let's fucking try on Therion for now. Oh, shit. So does that completely switch all my fucking skills? Because I don't want that. Ooh, but it does bring up a lot of shit for me. Can I not use my weapons then? What does this do for me? Okay, well, okay, what does that do for me? Okay, so now I have two. Okay. Become a more readily targeted with bows. Sword attack. Horn. Pretty much. Okay. Wait, I can. What's this? Unleash a tremendously powerful sword attack on a single foe. There's a individual attack as well. I like that. Increases your speed. Double the loot when using steel or collect. Which I don't really use. Status ailments and attribute penalties inflicted by the. See, I don't like either of those. Coming character will absorb single target attacks for allies who are near death. Ooh, I like that. Increases the physical attack strength of the equipping character by 50. Equipping characters afflicted with poison, sleep, confusion, blind, sight. Their physical and element enhanced. Increase the maximum damage that can be dealt by the equipping character. Ooh. I'm gonna do that and. Should I just do that? Should I just increase his strength? Or do more damage? I'm gonna sell strength. I'm gonna do that. Cool. Oh, wait, now it appears on my map. Shrine of Thunderblade. So I guess there's probably a bunch of these around places. So I wonder if there's. There's probably one over this way that we missed. I'm assuming there's just a bunch between areas. There might be one up here. There's probably one like over here. I think there's like random. There's a random cave somewhere, I think, around Ophelia that I remember seeing. Huh. Well, we now know how to get the fucking secondary classes. That's fucking great. Also, now Therion's even more fucking badass. So I guess as we collect the other secondary jobs, we can decide what's best for everyone. Just easier to give Therion that for now. So that he had the most JP and stuff. So I think it's better to give that to him for now. I wonder if I should give him, if I can equip a pole arm now too. Can I? Oh, I can. I don't want a makeshift spear. This one's better. Jeez, I finally found out how to do the secondary classes.
Nice.
About time. Yeah, well, they're like a thing where it's not really part of the story. It's like a separate thing you have to find in the wild.
Oh. Okay.
So that's why I didn't realize. And I was just out grinding. I'm like, oh, there's a weird thing on my mini map. Let me go check it out. Because I'm fucking grinding anyways. So now Therion's a warrior thief. Because you have to find the different secondary jobs, so that's the first one I got. There seems to be like shrines for each of them. So you have to find the shrines. You can change the secondary jobs freely, yes. They have the same abilities, so all the secondary jobs are the same as the regular jobs.
Duh.
Yeah. So, but yeah, so, but, I believe only one character can have each of the abilities. And you, like, so if there's a warrior skill that you like, only one of your can have the warrior. Only one can be equipping it. So, like, I think if you're...
So everyone can have it, but only one character in battle can have
it. Well, I think they have to have the secondary job even to have it, and only one character can have each type of secondary job, so you can't have two secondary warriors as well. But say your primary warrior and your secondary warrior can't have the same skill. If that makes any sense? I think that's how it works.
Because then, how do you make builds?
What do you mean? You make builds the same way, it's just you're a little bit more limited.
Well, I guess since there are eight characters, then that would mean that you could have a party with all abilities.
Yeah, you can have a party with all abilities, because yeah, there's eight different classes.
So you pick the four characters that you like.
Yeah.
And then just get rid of the other four.
Yeah, basically. Except for their chapters. So basically you can have your two parties and just switch them out if you really wanted to.
I want the water to be a damsel. That's what happens.
They also change clothes when they have their secondary class.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to see.
Yeah. But yeah, I guess what you could basically do, though, is have basically switch out characters. So have, like, if I have a warrior thief, I can also make a thief warrior. And then they're just easily interchangeable type thing. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do. We'll have to see.
Because I would just have, like,
yeah.
Like, have each one of them give them a job, but do different ways of doing it.
Yeah. Well, as I said, you can't have the same skills, so they are going to be different, right?
So. Yeah, but what I mean is, like, a team for me is two DPS, one tank, and one healer.
Mm.
Then, the DPS, I would just have another two different types of DPS. So let's say, like, Therion, like in your example, has a Thief Warrior.
Yeah.
So in the backup team, I wouldn't do a Thief Warrior.
Yeah.
Like, a warrior fucking
dancer.
I don't know what the fucking DPS class.
Yeah.
Or like, I guess it would be 10 DPS. Yeah. I don't know. I need to learn the game.
Yeah. Now Therion has three different weapons though.
Bad bird.
Kill the rat.
どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動く?せい!どう動
All the mountain goats. Now that Therion has a full arm, I don't really need Tressa for the final boss. I'll probably switch her back out for Therion. I think really, why is the wind magic that was also looking for, but I don't know. Ooh, I just realized though, if I had someone on my team at Dancer, then now also have the Dark Knight.
それでは、やば。私の番。狙い撃つ。行くぞ。行くよ。かかってこい。行きましょう。
Secondary costs are gonna make fucking having both Celia and Cyrus on my team a lot more useful though, because they both have some stabs. Ooh, I make Ophelia an apothecary. She could be the ultimate healer. She'll have the better revive. Or actually, should I instead have Alphen be the cleric? Because then he'll be a better healer in general when I have to switch him in for his Ophelia. Yeah, so what do you think? I'm going to make a big plan on who I need to move to. But I'll do it a long way until I get everyone, because once I'm only getting a couple at a time, I'll just do whatever. All the birds. Warm.
かかってこい。
負けません。私のターン。よ。いい戦いだった。 Her final skill. Yeah. That is her final skill. Highly powerful bow attack on those. I'll have to keep an eye out for the shrines on my mini maps from now on. I don't always really keep that much attention to me, yeah, because I kind of know where I'm going. Just on the world map.
かかってこい。
私の出番だな。
Session's just gonna be grinding. Yep, Cyrus, and then heal up.